All right, welcome back inside our Proactive Newsroom. And joining me now is Greg Duras. He's the CEO of Western Metallica Resources. And Greg, good to see you again. How are you?
Very well, thanks, Steve. Thanks for having
me. Good stuff. Yeah, good to have you along. Excited because I know it's going to be a very busy next couple of months of exploration. You're in an interesting spot, obviously, with your projects and the work that's been done on them so far. Let's give everyone a little reminder about what Western Metallica is all about.
Really, our flagship project, or you know, is our copper projects in Peru, and primarily our, you know, our key asset is our Cana Brava project, which is made up of the Luz Maria prospect and the Cana Brava Una prospect, which, you know, makes up a land package of approximately 3,100 hectares.
Yeah. So as I mentioned, you're planning some exploration. Obviously, there's been a lot of work that's gone into getting you to this particular point. Just talk about some of the work that was done last year that leads you into what's going to happen this year. You're going to be drilling probably in sometime in July.
Yeah, the plan is to start drilling in mid-July. So this past year, I mean, first off, we've, you know, since we completed the transaction last June 2023, we've assembled a world-class geological team in Peru. So we've got all the infrastructure in place to support an intensive drill program. And, you know, we've now identified essentially 2.7 kilometers by 1.5 kilometers of alteration, which is very typical of an Andean porphyry system.
Yeah. So the plan is then to try and test all of that, or are you going to try to step out a little bit, or have you made those decisions quite yet?
Well, so this is going to be our first drill program on the property. Yeah. So it is scout drilling. And so it's a relatively small program. It's going to be 2,000 to 2,500 meters, depending on results. So we'll get that done, and then we'll see where we go. We've got the treasury for it. And, you know, we'll see how we go. We're really excited about the targets, primarily because everything's really lined up. You know, with the mag survey, the geophysical results all line up really, really nicely. So we have a really nice picture. So, you know, so our target is really to get a discovery drill hole. And our hope is, you know, something along the lines of 0.5% copper over 100 meter length.
Yeah. Let's talk about copper itself. Obviously, that's a significant one for your company. Still a great need for copper. There's lots of talk about copper around the world. It sounds like the company's in a really good position here with this particular project.
I agree. I mean, I think, you know, obviously copper is a key metal for the whole electrification story. You know, copper prices have kind of approached, you know, that $5 mark, which I think is quite exciting. And we're in a world class, you know, copper jurisdiction. All the big players are in Peru, and if you're in copper mining, you need to be in Peru. So so I think we're well positioned.
And one last question for you, Greg, and that is, you mentioned, and I was going to ask you about all those other players that are in around where you are. Are you able to glean some of insight from what they do as well that would help you on your project also? Is that because they, you know, they're big ones. They can spend a lot of money, right? So are you able to take some of that data and use that yourself?
100%. So our property is very close to Hudbay's Laugan deposit, where they've identified 173 million tons. And so there is a lot of synergies between the two projects. And in fact, both local geological teams are talking and comparing notes and everything. So there is a lot of a collaboration with Hudbay at the local level. And then we'll see where we go. I mean, we're not obviously in direct competition with them, so we can share that, and perhaps there's an opportunity for us to work together going forward.
Absolutely. Greg, thanks so much. Great to catch up with you. It sounds like an exciting time to get the drilling started in July, and we look forward to hearing all about it. So appreciate your time. Thank you.
Great. Thank you very much, Steve. Have a great day.
All right, Greg Duras, the CEO of Western Metallica Resources.